Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to remove connected apps from your Google account. So if you are using Google Chrome, you can simply just if you are signed in into your account, you can click on that icon and you can go to manage your Google account. But if you are not in your Google Chrome, just simply search for Google and go to google.com and you have to sign in from which account you want to remove. So after that, click on manage your Google account. Now here you can see there are lots of options available, so you have to click on data and privacy and scroll down, and here you can see more options. You have to click on that, and here you will be able to see apps and services. All right, so basically you will find this option. Okay, so it's telling me to review some key things. All right, as I'm just checking out this for the first time. All right, so okay, it doesn't matter. So if you go to data and privacy and if you scroll down a bit, and you will be able to see your apps and services. If you scroll down, search for apps and services. So you have to, as we are going to remove the application from Google account, here you can see third party apps with account access. So you have to click on that. So if you click on that, here you will be able to see all the third party application with account access. You'll be able to see. So you can check out when it's you know, given access. So it's given access 2 minutes ago. It's showing it showing just correctly. Okay, and it's still showing you the all the details related to. Okay, so here you can see if you sign in with Google in TubeBuddy, we can also get the Google account sign in prompts. All right, so I'm just not going to do these things. So what you can do is you can simply just click on remove access and click OK simply, and here you can see you have successfully removed the account access of your application. Now if you see that there are more things you can see, which is Google services, which is calendar, contacts, Gmail, so you don't need to be worried about this. Alright, so there are that's how you can remove the third-party application access from your Google account. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.